a called Die Zeit. They asked me to do, well, I'm interested in doing a column for them in their publication, which is the Zeit magazine, and to have